Hello, and welcome to Park Avenue's All Pro Dad Weekend. If you're a father, I want to tell you Happy Father's Day, and I want to remind you what a special job you have in leading and loving your children. You have what it takes to be the most powerful man in their life. If you're a guest with us this weekend, we want you to know that you're especially welcome here at our church. If you don't mind, we'd love to have you fill out a visitor's card from the seat back in front of you. At the end of the service, if you turn that in to a guest services booth in any of our three foyers, we have a gift waiting just for you. If you haven't noticed already, for our All Pro Dads Weekend, we're changing things up a little bit. The service today will be divided into four quarters, and it's going to be action-packed, manly style. Now, check this out. Now, I know some of you probably think it's not very manly to go grocery shopping, but don't forget about our One Can Make a Difference food drive this week. Next weekend, June 27th and 28th, we will be collecting cereal and individual envelopes of powdered milk to benefit Christ Aid and all other North Brevard charities.
Oh, sorry guys.
Good help is hard to find. If you'd like to get involved in our church's audio or video work as part of our media ministry, we'd love to have you. Contact Jared Bowman at extension 239 here at the church to get plugged in. All right, men, it's time to kick off our first quarter. High five your neighbor and let's get started.